When you are making a series like this, that is very exciting, at the same time very challenging. You need to get VFX supervisor involved from the day one. Has to be done on a VFX for the rockets launches, also for the satellite.
You know, given a brief of what exactly has happened through the process, you know, so we were asked to refer to the live references of how the taking off happened or how the failures happened. Especially when it comes to the challenges, you know, it is about the simulation of the fire. The fire simulations were done using some specific softwares which were used in a lot of Hollywood movies. And also ALTBalaji is, you know, known for providing quality content. So they don't want to compromise in quality as well. So when we said that we will need at least this much of timeline to meet a decent quality output.
अच्छा बना था, बहुत detailing की गई थी, बहुत मेहनत से बना था.
अपनी सैटेलाइट को हम लोग देखते हैं लाइव जो जा रहा है मार्स के ऑर्बिट में.
They have worked for almost a year researching, developing and working with us on this project.
We are around 200 people here and around 80 technicians have worked on this particular project. There are like around 14 departments have involved in CGI alone, and there is an art department in house who does this look and feel of every frames. After that, some animation has happened, so animators are involved. There is a department called lighting who does this, you know, realistic lighting.
The most challenging thing was trying to simplify the complex scientific goings-on of the mission and try to convey that mission across to the common masses.
Most of the feedbacks from the director is about how the fire should react and, you know, how the rockets should take off and during the blast, how it would have reacted, you know, stuff like that.
So the designers have done a great job. Very happy about it.
I'm really happy that for the first time in a web series, we are working on such a scale of VFX.